begin with breaking news. Multiple students from a local school district are recovering after a crash involving school buses in East Columbus that caused traffic slowdowns. According to police, it happened around 9:30 this morning in the area of I-670 West and Leonard Avenue. As of now, at least 5 people have been taken to Nationwide Children's Hospital in stable condition. Continue to stay with us on air and online for further updates.